D, C, and the dam. Like, that's gonna be the biggest, that's gonna be the area.
And jets.
Oh, yeah. Probably. Nope. Oh, yeah. Someone took it already.
The heck was shooting at us?
We got you calved.
Oh, that's all.
And TV missile. We should get out of this thing now. Just get out.
Okay, enemy murder boat's probably gonna dominate, along with the lab. I'm guessing
they should die in the water. Are there any helicopters? This is important to me.
Oh, I'm surprised this uses the entire map.
I'm not. Gaul Mood uses its entire fucking map, but that thing's huge.
Yeah.
Okay, I hit the enemy murder boat once. The second time now.
Tide on the ground. Check them out.
Ouch. Third time.
It's probably got repairs.
What, the murder boat? Yeah, it does. I'm hitting it too, though. You're not gonna have problems.
Yeah, I got one more left.
He's also getting shot by a tank. He's done, skate.
Nice.
Wow, they all stayed in that? I guess they were waiting for the javelin rocket and didn't expect something that wasn't gonna make lock-on noises.
They were dedicated.
Okay, bomb's been dropped on the Goon Island.
What is this, Haggard? Over here.
Oh, wait, what? I thought the bomb was dropped on the Goon Island. What the heck is it doing over there?
What is this?
That's a hovercraft.
Yeah, but it's not a normal map. Why is it here?
They just added some hovercraft wreckage to the map. That's all.
It's neat.
They do make small changes like that sometimes.
We should be able to repair it and use it.
Conquest.
That's so cool.
Sort of like how they put those stupid green blocker things in some versions of Metro.
Oh, Jack, over here. You can just see over this to shoot the,
Jeremy, you're floating. Here, Jeremy, come look at me.
Oh, cool.
We're floating.
Well, shoot the damn tank. You can see it, right? There we go. Did you see what he did? He popped his flares.
Yeah, and he jumped out, so I killed the guy who jumped out. Repairing, though.
Oh, and there goes a cruise missile.
Is there any helicopters on this map? I'm sad. Can't shoot at any attacker. Any helicopters.
What the hell's the jet?
Oh, did you fucking see that, Jeremy?
No, what'd you do? Uh-oh.
I saw a shooter.
Nice. Oh no!
What are you
guys,
about?
Instead of it sea, we need more people on the ground than the bomb.
The water's rising.
It's not rising, it's not what the bomb is at.
Oh, it looked like it was rising for a sec because the water's pouring out. Alright, we're coming.
Yeah, it rises and lowers all the time like that.
He's coming right to us. Oh, he has friends.
Oh, boy.
Yoink.
We're getting boated.
Oh, man.
There was a football fumble.
Oh, I got him.
Oh, they retrieved it. We gotta get them to fumble the ball again.
Yep.
Bubble.
It's superb out Sunday.
We're playing John Romero football 2015.
You gotta set up for a pass. Arlen, Texas.
Quick, Superfly's open. Pass to him.
It would be cool if you could toss it, like, a very short distance.
Did someone just cruise into this place?
Yeah, our commander. Sadly, we don't have a bomb. Chase that man.
We got him.
Enemy APC. BTR.
I I don't even know what's happening anymore.
I got your back, homie. Oh, no, I don't. Because that fucker had friends.
BTR. The guy's loaded into the BTR. It's taking him to the point. Or maybe not. Someone just killed the BTR.
They're kind of taking that away from us. We should kind of stop them. If they get in the water with their murder boat, they're going to get away with it.
Oh, he's going to A. I'm heading over behind him.
What have done there?
T-90's coming. Rolling in behind the bomb carrier. Look out, T-90's on the bridge. T-90's rolling up the bomb. T-90's now.
There are snipers on the... Really? I must have jacked these men.
They just did the same to me.
The ones on the antenna?
Can't see for sure.
Or the pylon.
He was way the fuck back there.
Don't worry, I'm gonna get at least one of these fools. They both died. Never saw it coming.
I see you, fuckface. Nice. Bye.
BTR is down.
Nice.
There's still a guy there, though. They're going to get it if you don't do something.
Why are there people all the way up in the dam? What are they doing? Why are they snapping up there? Seriously.
Are snipers on the dam?
Yeah.
Oh, there are. How many UK have at least one of them? I'm going to get shot by a guy with a shotgun.
Oh, such bullshit.
Yeah, this is the one game mode where commander vehicle drops are actually really important. Got that guy. Oh, I see their dumb bomb boot commanders when they get on the roof. Our roof.
Oh, he's just running to C now. We gotta stop that.
Yeah, if they get to see, it's kind of dead. Get away from the water.
They got two vehicles coming in on the water.
If it's in the water, it's probably over because they can get to see pretty easy.
I think we're about to have a battle for C. A lot of people are coming out to the water.
Yep, but they have tanks up here. Nah. And I don't have a UCAV up to try and fight them.
I'll try to push them back with my jab. Okay, their BTR's down.
No, no, he's bringing it back to A. He's good, I guess.
What is that plane doing?
We can't get out of the water. get that guy? Oh crap.
I'm gonna redeploy so I can get a UK to hit him.
Okay, murder boat's completely hit.
This dude's just hanging around in the water. What the hell is he doing?
Playing water polo. I think my UCAV's gonna run out of batteries because he's such a big pussy.
No worries now. Okay, now what's this new guy doing? Oh, he's got a rip, he's good. Now they just gotta get to this side down with the rip boat. I got two jabs for it. Hopefully that'll work.
Okay, I'm just gonna support the guy. Hopefully he gets really good, because we're in a really dangerous location being at sea. This is why I wanted to keep it away from the water! Wait, he's moving towards our ship.
He lost it right as he got on land. We need to get over there.
I'm here, but I'm about to die.
I'm coming.
I got three. There's an LAV.
If you're dead, spawn me.
They're almost certainly gonna get it now.
Shit. These idiots bringing it to the island.
This sucks too, because once they get it, there's no reason for them to go to the island and do the same thing that we did for them.
Go, 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 go.
I got him! Yes. I got him with the UCAV.
Thank you.
Get him.
Murder boat's here. Murder boat is here.
I'm out of UCAV, there's nothing I can do. And I'm dying.
UCAV inbound.
Oh shit! They got me. Yep. That bomb plant, the plant piece is really short, so. Unless you're on it, like right now. Go, 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 ignore everything.
Oh, there's a BTR defending it. Yeah, no chance.
Yeah, that was the worst thing they could have done. They had way more presence in the water. I guess I'll launch a UCAV to make myself feel better. I feel better. I got an airburst, I feel way better.
Well, we have to either... We can't get C, because they're all over at C. We need to get A, like, really fucking soon.
Yep, that's our only help. It's also...
Where does the bomb spawn?
Depends. It varies based on how many are planted, I want to say.
I'm going in.
I'm going in, too. Good luck, Jeremy. You are fucked.
Oh my god.
Any tips for the airburst, boys?
The jet got me. What? Oh, of course, he's a sky god with 200 ping.
Jeremy, ping would not help your jet.
No, but I'm just saying. It means he's of Peruvian descent. He comes from a faraway land.
Jeremy's handler.
Yeah. He's one of the Goonies. Just run ahead of me. Run,
so
keep running to A. Just run to A and clear it out. Quick.
I'm at A. It is not there, but I'm
going in.
There's a tank. Good luck.
Fuck, it's downstairs. Pick it up quick.
I've got it. I'm running.
Why is it a white?
Flashbang. I'm planting. I think? What's happening? Why am I planning?
Hold E.
I am. Also, my P is F. I planted it. I had to find the right spy. Apparently, it's picking up that.
Just throwing grenades in. No, tank is shelling from outside. Careful.
Oh, come on.
Man,
I
did it!
Yeah!
We tied!
Now we can tie.
Actually, I think if bomb plants happen, I don't think it ever dies if bomb plants happen. I think it determines somehow.
To be. This is gonna be a terrible way to do it, but. Oh, Jet, you're terrible. Oh, get good, Jet. Oh, I need a Jeep. Alright, James Bond 007, that's bullshit. Or get run over.
Yeah, James Bond 007.
Oh, they're in a Jeep now. What's this idiot doing?
Trying to get it to sea, which is actually a good idea, because they don't have a point over there. That actually could work in our favor. Because it just means that even if they do get it, which they probably will, they won't.
We have a murder boat going for it.
Point.
Oh, they got a murder boat defending it.
Alright.
I'm going Solid Snake.
Yes, the murder boat's gone.
Okay.
Swim to sea.
Ah, killed in the water.
They got a spawn beacon on sea. Never mind.
Sweet.
Why do you want to make this game longer? 20 minutes is perfect. It's long enough to not be too short, but short enough so that Locker isn't as painful as it could be.
Yeah, seems like a good match. Hey, squad! Good job, guys.
That's enough for that.
Yep.
Oh, right there. Me! I'm done too, then.
Sure. Thanks for playing, everyone. It's been fun.
See everybody tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
Later.
For Labor Day weekend battlefield.
Yep.
Except for I might not be here because I fucking have to work at 6 a.m. on Tuesday. We'll see.
Yeah. But at least, you know, you had the day off anyway.
That's true.
Oh, and the next round was Zavod, too. Oh well. We'll play some Zavod Oblit tomorrow, I'm sure. See you guys.
Hang out for about another 500 points, get one more rank, then I'm outy.
You really want to stay for Zavod Oblit with just me?
Like I said, about 500 points, and then I got rank, like, 128.
Okay, have fun with your points.
Yep.
See ya.
Later.